Yoshinaga T with the brand new Sony Xperia T, Ion, J, Solar, and also we have here a Samsung Galaxy S3 just for comparison reasons, and an Apple iPhone 5. So you can see actually that when you're outdoors on all of these, you can see the display quite beautifully. There's a little bit of color differences between the displays. As you can see, we have here a more whitish white, and this is a little bit greener here on the J, but this is half the price of actually the other smartphones. And also the Solar has a little bit nicer white, but of course there the display is also again a little bit smaller. And then we have here the Samsung Galaxy S3, where the white is again maybe not the best white, and now the sun is even coming out a little bit more. But you can see that on all these mobile devices, you can see every website actually quite great, and there will be no problem in reading them, especially if you only have one of these. And so this is a short display comparison outdoors. I hope you liked it. These were the Sony Xperia T, Ion, J, Solar, Samsung Galaxy S3 and Apple iPhone 5 here outdoors, all with maximum brightness and the same settings. So thank you very much for watching. Please register to our channel right here on the bottom. Till next time, please tune in again. My name is Balazs Gal. Thank you much for watching.